Expressions in English. Bury the hatchet. Sarah and Rachel are friends. Recently, they had a small argument. Hey, Rachel, I feel terrible about our argument.
Me too. Sorry for everything.
Me too. How about we bury the hatchet?
I'd love that. Let's forget everything and start fresh.
Listen, it was my fault anyway.
I'm just glad I have my friend back.
Quiz time! What does bury the hatchet mean? Thanks for watching Everything English with John.